She looks like the girl of mine. She looks like the girl of mine. She looks like the girl of my dreams.
Hey loves, welcome back to my channel. I miss my YTF. I hope you guys miss me also. It's been 2 weeks since I did my last video, and I usually record once a week, so I have been falling off a little bit. But your girl is back now. If you are new swinging over to my channel today and decided to click on this video, hello, my name is Ashley. Nice to meet you. And I hope that you would like to join my YTF and click that subscribe button down below, and I will for sure show the love back. But for further ado, let's get right into this try-on haul because I have some cute pieces that I want to show you guys. As far as pricing, I'm going to be dropping all my pricing in my description box down below. That being said, enough of me talking because I talk a lot and don't mind my nails. Guys, I broke these babies up throughout the weekend. I was turning up so much. I went to Six Flags. I did so much within this weekend and last weekend that my nails just all over the place. So don't worry about my nails. Don't talk about me in my comments because they are about to be getting done on Wednesday. So don't worry about them, period. Let's get into this try on, girl. Trying on is this beautiful green dress. I actually got this dress from off AliExpress a long time ago. And I ordered it in a size medium. It is a little tight now. It's getting a little tight now, but it still fits really, really cute. And I paired it with this green bag from off of Shein. And the purse was $11. I do know that for sure. I know I said I was going to drop my pricing down below in my description box, but the purse was $11, and it comes with a short chain. It also comes with a long chain. It's very small. It's really cute. It's not nothing you can put a whole lot of stuff in. You probably can fit a phone, lip gloss, your important stuff, ID, card, that little cute stuff when you're trying to go out into this little bag. It's really, really cute. I like it a lot, and it was worth $11. This next outfit I paired together is this baby tee, and I put it together with these shorts. The shorts are really, really cute and comfortable. I ordered them in a size large, and I ordered the top in a size medium. I would say the shorts are cut small because they are size large. They fit really good. They have a lot of stretch though. I'm not gonna lie, they have a lot of stretch, but it's that type of material that it's like a satin type of material. So if you have really thick thighs, they're going to be tight, but the waist is going to be stretchy. So you to each his own, however you decide to buy them. But I am small, I'm not that big, and I ordered a large, but I also expected to have them to fit a little oversized because I was going for like a kind of a chills look when I ordered this outfit. So I put those two items together, and I think it turned out really, really cute. The next item I have was this orange t-shirt dress. I ordered this dress in a size medium, and I also paired it with this green purse. And this purse is my favorite one. No, I lied. Y'all gonna see my favorite one. This purse is my second favorite one. I love this purse. It's like a cute little purse. This purse actually, yes it did. I'm about to lie to you guys. It came with a chain also. But I'm into carrying my purses like this now, especially when it has these handles like this. I just think it's just cute, just carry it like this. But I also, you never know, I might change my mind, I might use a chain. To each its own, as I always say. It definitely comes with this chain. You can make it as a crossbody, or you can also just carry it like this. And the dress fit really, really cute. It's just a plain t-shirt dress. Can't go wrong with a plain t-shirt dress. Throw it on with some tennis. You can dress it up, you can dress it down. So that's why I love t-shirt dresses. The next outfit I have is this purple satin top. I ordered it in a size medium. I actually think I could have got it in a size large because it is a little tight, but how you put it on, it is satin, so it's like kind of difficult to put on. I don't know if that makes sense, but you put it on and you just tie the string in the front. But if you have big boobs, it's best to go a size up. It's best to go a size up because my boobs is not that big, but I still was thinking I could have did a large just for them to be inside the shirt more. But it still was a cute top, and I also paired it with these jeans. They are mom jeans, and they are in a size 9, and I put it with this cute purse. This was my favorite purse here, you guys, as you can see in the video. I love this purse. It comes with also a chain. It opens up here like this, and it comes with a chain that you can also, oh, the chain. I never even took the chain out the first because I, you know, like I said, I like carrying my purses like that. The chain is pretty, it's like a thick chain. This is really, really cute. It gives like a classy kind of look. This is really, really cute. And the jeans, how the jeans fit. I love how the jeans fit. They are a little baggy at the bottom, which that's how mom jeans are cut. And yeah, they fit really, really cute. No complaints with the jeans, no complaints really with the top. As only thing I would say is I would have got it a size up, but it still looks really cute on. Y'all let me know how y'all felt about that purple top. I don't know if I'm feeling it or if I'm not feeling it. I'm not sure yet. But I definitely can get away with it, so it will be worn. Okay, it will be worn. The next outfit I have is this purple shirt. I ordered the shirt in a size medium and this jean purse. The jeans that I have on with this purple shirt is the same jeans from the outfit before. So that's nothing different. Size 9. Nice fitting jeans. Perfect. I wouldn't change anything about them. And I have the jean purse. It comes with this strap that says Bag Pandora. Don't ask me what Pandora is because I don't know. But it's a cute little jean purse. I like jean purses because you can definitely wear them with a lot of things. You can wear this with jeans, clearly. You can wear this with a plain black dress, any color. You can wear jeans with it. Now, I wouldn't wear this purse with this dress that I got on there. Y'all better stop playing. Don't be putting this purse with nothing ugly. Wear it with something real cute, classy. Yeah, it's like a little regular bag. Nothing too fancy, but it definitely is cute. All my purses was very reasonably priced. Like I said, I'm dropping everything in the description box. But everything, my whole total with all my Shein stuff was $150. And I got a lot of nice things. So the purse was pretty reasonably priced. You can't go wrong, okay? Next top I have is this shirt. It says, thank you, enjoy. I ordered this in a size medium. It's a cute little top. You just throw it on some jeans. You can throw it on anything. I paired it actually with the shorts that I had purchased from off of Amazon. I ordered them in a size medium. These shorts are a size medium. And they're just distressed jeans shorts. They go with everything. Like these jean shorts. I can also drop that in my description box on the pricing, or I can actually just put the link in there if you would like to purchase these. Next item I have is this t-shirt dress with these Chinese symbols. Don't ask me what they say because I don't even think Shein told me what it said, but it has these Chinese symbols on there. I paired it with the jean bucket hat. Bucket hats are in really bad now. I mean, bucket hats been cute, but you haven't seen nobody really wear no bucket hats like that. But I actually ordered two bucket hats. I ordered a cow print one, and I ordered this jean one. I really think the bucket hat thing is really, really cute. And I also put this t-shirt dress with the shorts. I kept the shorts underneath of my t-shirt dress from the previous clip. So they are the same shorts from Amazon. And I like this outfit. It was real cute, comfortable, you know. Little something. Next outfit I have is this butterfly halter dress. This in a size medium. It's just a plain little dress you just throw on and go anywhere. It's very comfortable. It's like a cotton material. It's stretchy. I honestly could have got a small in this because how it's cut, I could have got a small if I wanted to fit a little tighter, but the medium is fine. So no complaints as far. And this next piece is from Fashion Nova. It is a brown butterfly two-piece set. I ordered it in a size medium. It's cute. I actually ordered it to go with some brown strap-up heels. I ordered them also off of Fashion Nova. And it was a cute little it's a cute little fit. I probably would wear it like out to eat. I would wear this little outfit out to eat. I wouldn't really wear it to the club or anything, but I would wear this outfit out to eat or somewhere on a date. Next outfit is this purple tiger two-piece set. These pants are very, very long. I am about 5'8". I am a stallion. Yeah. I am tall, and these pants are on the ground dragging, honey. So if you are short, I would not recommend this outfit. Because it's very, very, the pants are super, super long. Like I said, I ordered it in a size medium. I like this outfit. It's cute. Top, it ties around your neck. It's out in the back. Well, yeah, it's a nice little outfit. No complaints about it. It's cute. So guys, that was it for my try-on haul. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I feel like I had some really, really nice pieces from Shein. That was my first time actually buying a lot of things from off of Shein, and I was pretty pleased with everything. Drop a comment below to let me know what pieces did you like the most. And like I said, if you are new swinging past, don't forget to click that subscribe button so we can become YTF, and I definitely will return the love. So it was nice of you guys to stop past and watch this video of me. Like I said, I miss my YTF so much. Give me a hug, you know I love my hugs. Thank you. And until next time, you guys, bye.
Devil in a dress, angel in some night is. I could have sworn I went to sleep and she was right here. Don't know if I seen her in my dreams or my nightmares.